the wedding this morning was so beautiful, hey?
It was
absolutely spectacular.
Really nice ceremony.
So much fun to be part of something so different and such a beautiful culture. Like, I love the Thai culture.
Oh my goodness, look at these two handsome men. Look how cute he is in his little suit. He has the most giant pimple on his cheek though. What are you doing? You didn't go on the Buck show last night.
Is that what that does? Where's that come stumbling into the room?
Come on. Hey, good morning. It's wedding day. Are you excited? Look at this pimple. Look at this bimble. Oh my goodness.
Oh,
Now we're gonna give the eggs, the lucky eggs to the bride and groom. Now Brian Koo back to eat the lucky eggs.
Need to die
the lucky eggs. Just a little bit. You can eat all.
Morning was so beautiful, so beautiful, hey?
It was absolutely spectacular. Really nice ceremony.
So much fun to be part of something so different and such a beautiful culture. Like, I love the Thai culture. I'm not sure if you can gauge exactly how many power lines there are, but I wanted to show you guys a little bit of Thailand. This is just how many power lines there actually are just crossing the street. And yesterday when I was showing you, they were literally sitting, the guys were sitting in the power lines working on them, so it's crazy. Guys, this place is spectacular. This wedding is just something else. Like, seriously, the show is so beautiful. Look at that cake. My goodness, I'm so jealous. And look at this handsome guy here. Is he not the most handsome?
No, this is the most handsome.
This is the most handsome that is trying to get too close to the cake, and we're just trying to avoid any mishaps.
Over 3,000 hours on Skype, just lucky it's free. And I think that this 4.5 years just shows how strong our relationship is. I think that I'm not alone in thinking that Jen looks very beautiful today. Jen, sorry about that. Also, also all of Jen's bridesmaids. And I'd like to do a special thank you to Pinoc and Mai for helping to make all of the dresses.
ความในใจนะคะว่าเขามีความรู้สึกยินดีแล้วก็เป็นผู้ชายที่โชคดีมากที่ได้เจอคุณเจในระหว่าง 4 ปีครึ่งเขาผู้หญิงคนนี้ใช่เป็นผู้หญิงคนจริงของคุณเมธันที่ได้มาอยู่ร่วมที่ได้มีวันนี้วันพิเศษวันนี้ขึ้นมาแล้วก็ขอขอบคุณคอสตูมฟอร์มจากคุณนกนะคะ Miss all of The wonderful girls look pretty.
Not only is this Jen beautiful tonight, but she's also worked extremely hard to put this night together. Without her working so hard, none of this would ever happen, so I'm very grateful for you to be doing that. Very special thank you to Jen's father and family for all travelling so very far.
คุณเนธค่ะบอกว่าขอบคุณคุณพ่อแล้วก็คุณน้ามากนะคะที่ได้มาอยู่เคียงข้างในวันนี้รู้ว่าคุณพ่อรู้สึกไม่เคยได้ทำงานแบบนี้มาก่อนใช่ไหมนี่คือครั้งแรกมาอยู่บนเวทีใช่ไหมคะยิ้มค่ะยิ้มเยอะๆค่ะวันนี้วันดีค่ะ
Big thank you to all my family and friends who made the journey over to Thailand to spend this day with us. It means a lot for you guys to come and support me, so I'm extremely grateful. I hope to visit Thailand again soon and see you all again. Pop down at that night, huh? Really?
Thank you.
Just been waiting. By the way, you should have. Her bridesmaids did a really good job of making all the dresses so beautiful. But for them to make
the drink, this drink that's for the bride and groom. Yes, put your ring up and cheers for everybody.
Sorry.
Please.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, cheers.
Chai
yo, chai yo, chai yo.
Chai yo. Chai yo.
Really?
She thought about it for a while, but she did say yes in the end.
Thank you.
I love you, don't worry, share my life. fortunes may well for you. If the road ahead is not all so easy, a love will lead the way for us. Life will guide you now. If you should need me, you don't have to share anything. I love you just the way you are. Could have your soul, could never go.
Going, what's the time? 10 o'clock.
And he's still in a good mood as well.
He's very happy.